Eh, siapa punya mic tu eh? Bising lah. Dia bunyi macam... Ah. Di sini. Eh, toilet saya. Hello, toilet saya. Ah. Kejap, toilet. Hello. Mana Leng?
Ya, tiga orang.
Yang ada orang.
Miro ni kan tak mana? Min.
Tahu lah Miro.
Tapi dia betul lah ya. Ini malam ni ada game kan?
Tahu, sekarang. Itu game tadi. Kalau buat pun dari dia.
Game ke sebelah kan?
Sekarang dia ada dia. Apa main tu sini kan? Dia boleh kena.
Call lah Mirul dengan Win.
Kau depa ni ya. Call lah Mirul dengan Win. Win tak on.
Start je lah. Tunggu pun tak guna. Tak ada reply pun.
Okay.
Ciao, tak ada view pun. There's nothing left to do, picture me shopping, spending, whining and dining, I'm climbing, but I can't reach the top. Ooh, baby, I'm sick and tired of you leading me on. I think I'll be going, I know I better start that I'll be changed now. Let me see one more love from this. I am too calm, darling, I don't want you. Gotta love you, chica. Cop a look and chica. I thought that's in the song. Shorty, you're feeling. You remember late nights. Car right, you and me. I know that you might forget. That's okay with me. Took my all the way, but I couldn't survive. But here I am now, I'm alright. Baby, I'm alive. Picture me shopping, spending, whining and dining. I'm coming, but I can't reach the top. Ooh, baby, I'm sick and tired of you leading me on. I think I'll be going. I know I better start to change that. Yeah, I know my love from this. Yeah, that you got my heart. I don't want you. Yeah, I will be cheating. I will be cheating. I thought that's in my heart. Oh, yeah, you feel me.
Number one.
Pet ada ni. Hello, hello.
five games gone halfway through the season, and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady, and it is a start. It's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
Ahmad, they've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. On to the attack now. Good interception. In quickly. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And here's the cross. Oh, it was a cross. He got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Good forward play from them. Keeping the ball moving. Miguel, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. That'll be a corner.
Hello.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Kau reject call aku, so sad. Tapi maybe sebab aku punya ni kot, unknown number kot. Semalam game saya 11:30 tak tidur. Entry tu apa benda, Alex?
Well, this season they've been one of the steady eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that will be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular there, not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cherie. Challenge. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Good defending. Francisco. It's Mikel. There's some potential in this move. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Ahmad. Cherie. There's good progress with this attack. It's Lau. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. And that is is now a goal kick. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Alonso. Ahmad. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Chéri. Alonso. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Francisco. Well, he's gone and got the ball in that wide area there. Lashikovsky. Attacking now. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Alonso. Chéri. Ahmad. Now it's Turan. Brilliant team play this, and he headed it goalwards. He got away from his marker to make the header, and he's missed the target.
He's normally a better header of the ball than that. Slightly mistimed.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Ahmad. Chéri. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Jin. Berg. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Francisco. Chéri. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. Francisco. The defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Good reading of the play by the defender.
Oh, he showed great anticipation there.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Little private game between the two of them. Trying to thread it through here to take the lead. Tony. Bong. Now it's Turan. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointing for the corner. And he's up for the header. Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Jin. And here's the shot. Terrific stop. That's a corner. There goes the cross. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Jin. There's the interception. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Francisco. well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. It is the kickoff here for the second half. Alonso. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. And the cross is in. Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Sharif. Cross coming in now. It goes out wide again. Sharif. Ahmad. Keeps it going well. Miguel. He's reached it. And turned it aside. It's a corner. And the cross coming in. And here's the header. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Bomb. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a wing. Oh, he's got his fist to it. Tries the through pass.
Here's Toure.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Miquel. This time, yes, they do score. And it's been coming. They've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created. Well finished. And very well merited.
Good performance from a very good team, a team that we expected to be better than the opposition. That's the way it's panning out so far.
Yeah, you'd expect them to ease away from the opposition in this match. Can't see any shots in it, and can't feel it.
They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. And it's a corner now. Goes in. Well, could be a booking here. Alonso, good position. They've worked this attack very well. And the goalkeeper can take charge now. Here come Porto with the ball.
Now it's Turan.
Ahmad. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Alonso. Ahmad. Here's a chance to attack. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. It's a great understanding here. Tackle here. And shoots! Off the post.
And it's gone out for a throw.
20 minutes now remaining. Didn't want the referee to... He's pointed for the free kick.
against Lau. Just working away to try and find an opening. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Seto. It's a good place to win the ball here. Keeps it going. Tony!
Oh.
How unlucky is that? It would have levelled the scores. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Tackle goes in. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Could be dangerous. And in goes the cross. Good play from the referee here, playing the advantage. O'Hara. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another, or just try and hold what you have?
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Many thanks, Jeff. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Ahmad. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. And here's the shot. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Good forward play from them. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Tackle here.
Here's Toura.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Francisco.
Now it's Turan.
Could get his cross in now. Played into the middle. They've coped with it well defensively. They've got the lead. They've got the corner. The ball's at the right end of the pitch for them. They could do several things here. They don't have to whip it in. There goes the cross. Good strong tackle. Rashikovsky. Still trying to get forward here. Still trying to get the goal that can help them to some sort of salvation in this match.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
And that's the end of the game. And it's...
cumplir en este abajo. Estamos bien, ¿verdad?
Well, this season they've been one of the steady eddies, haven't they, in this division. They'll stay in the division, I think that will be the primary target. Maybe a late push for promotion.
Yeah, they've been pretty unspectacular though, not the most exciting side to watch. Maybe it'll change here.
Not a turnover in play here with that interception. Attacking now. That's a good spot by the defender. 5 games gone halfway through the season, and pretty steady for this club so far.
Well, it is steady, and it is a start. It's a base for them. I think they can be better than what they've shown so far.
First half has begun here. Camp. Well, spotted the pass and cut it out. Shot's on here. Shot blocked here. Just wide of the target. O'Hara. Blaszczykowski. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. The counter-attack could be on here. Attacking well here. Mikel. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Can only put it behind for the corner. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the offside stops the play. Flag went up. Referee blew. Tony. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Francisco. He's coming forward with some danger. In with a tackle. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. On the attack here. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Crosses in. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Good forward play from them. Alonso. Bachmann. The shot's on! The shot gets blocked. That is a tackle and a half. Berg. Camp. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Berg! It's in the ball. And it's gone over. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. And in goes the cross. And shoots! And in the end, it's nowhere near the target. And that will be a throw. Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Alonso. A bit of a loss of balance there, but he's still upright. That will help ease the pressure. Camp.
the attacking third. Cody!
Blocked it then.
Short passes, but keeping the ball.
And now the shot!
Oh, well saved. This with a chance to go into the lead now. It's a neat pass. Shot's on here. The defenders managed to get in the way there. That earlier incident, Alan, so close. Blaszczykowski, he made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Ahmad, and the assistant signals for the throw. Some potential in this move. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Tried his luck from a long way out, and the goalkeeper very comfortable in dealing with it. And he keeps possession with that header, looking to play his teammate through. And here's the shot. It's a corner. There goes the cross. He's got his shot off now. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Strong challenge. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They cope with it well defensively. Mikel.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3
shots off. Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead. Well, very nicely placed, Alan. Beautifully done.
Yeah, he's almost passed it into the net. Jimmy Greaves right there, wasn't he?
All we were lacking, Alan, with so much good attacking play, was a proper finish. We've got one of those now, and it really sets up the match.
It does, and I wouldn't expect the excitement to be diminished in any way. Loads of shots so far. We can expect some more.
Good reading of the by anticipation. Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Attacking well here. Promising build-up until that challenge. Blaszczykowski. A timely challenge. Sharif. Quick header, found a teammate. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Here come Porto with the ball. In quickly, it's Yim. The pass not completed, really. it's a chance. He's kept it out. How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take that on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful finish.
He takes a bit of bottle to take that on. He showed plenty.
Just a word on the goal scorer. You have to get there to get the chance. And credit him for that.
Well, I think the keeper, you know, he's entitled to ask why his defenders didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer. He'd done his bit. He'd made the initial save.
It's looking good, this move. That's gone out for a throw-in. Francisco. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And this is going to be a throw. Fang. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It goes out wide again. O'Hara came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. But we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
He actually went right over on his ankle, but he has carried on.
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. Very good indeed, but the move has broken down. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Shige. Excellent interception. Francisco. In quickly. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Lashikovsky. Tony! Oh. He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it. O'Hara cut out the pass. Now the shot. Oh, great work by the keeper. It's gone for a corner. There's the ball in. Defender to it first. And here's the shot. The kick given. There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. From the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it,
It's kept its drama right to the last. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. So we've got a corner coming up via that tackle. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
You've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
And the cross comes in now. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Well, the atmosphere's improving now. Now the home team need to improve. They're still in with a shout.
Yeah, time is running out. It's now or never. I think they've got to lift the game.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Crisp defending there. And they've cut it out. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Gonna try his luck. They've got him to score here. Well, they've extended their lead in this game. And the gap between these two sides is reflected now on the scoreline. Surprising that this keeper has been so timid, really.
Yeah, I think he's better than this, without question. We've seen him have some excellent games this year.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. O'Hara. That's cut out.
The referee has indicated...
And the decision for the added time is 3 minutes. On the attack here. Strong challenge. Sharif. Gonna try it. Corner. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here. And they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock. Goes for goal with the header. And the ball's in. It's a goal. And it's in for a goal. But it certainly didn't rip into the net. A goal that's been put away in prime fashion.
Well, you've got to want to head the ball, Martin, and this player did, and certainly attacked that corner with a lot of desire.
So we restart again, 4-1.